and the men who hold high places must be the ones who start to mold a new reality closer to the heart.